Does using a bra influence the development of breast cancer? Bras, girdles, and other forms of support known by different names in different places, have become a necessity for most women now, since they create more firm-looking breasts and are part of an important style. Since this article of clothing can be one of the most attractive items in the art of seduction. However, since last century, studies have found that bras may have negative effects on breast health and the possibility of being diagnosed with breast cancer, and have found that bras can become the enemy of women. According to studies, using a bra, it is important to clarify this refers to those that constrict or exert force on this part of the body. Hours a day interrupts the lymphatic drain of the breasts and increases its temperature, which can increase the risk of breast diseases. Bras and lymphatic circulation. Since the 30s, studies have been conducted to determine the relationship between bras and the formation of breast cancer. Studies kept moving forward and one of the most recent ones found that bras can compress the lymphatic glands and passages, avoiding the elimination of toxins through natural lymphatic drains, accumulating in the breasts and over time forming cysts, fibrous nodules, and in some cases, cancerous tumors. When women use the wrong bra size, their breasts are compressed, the capillaries and lymphatic veins are compressed and circulation is obstructed. Not only this, but bras also considerably increase the temperature of the breasts, due to the material that covers the breasts and the pressure exerted on them. Some precancerous or cancerous breasts have higher temperatures than healthy ones. Free breasts, a natural massage. When a woman doesn't use a bra, her breasts are free and a natural movement serves as a sort of massage that stimulates good circulation among lymph nodes. This then promotes the natural elimination of toxins and reduces the risk of cysts and tumors. Above and beyond this, it has been found that free breasts tend to have less discomfort and pain compared to women that used a bra. Two British surgeons specializing in breast disease decided to do an experiment to determine whether the use of a bra could reduce breast pain. The result showed that those that didn't use a bra for 3 months felt fewer pains and for some, pains disappeared entirely. A false need for today's women. The textile industry has had a great deal of success producing all kinds of bras, which has led to the belief that not using a bra can cause breasts to sag. Many women rely on this belief and out of fear even sleep with a bra. However, since 1978, several studies have been conducted in France, the United States, Japan, and Great Britain, which have shown that contrary to popular belief, bras can actually stimulate the sagging of breasts. This is a hotly debated topic. Since the myth about free breasts and sagging has been upheld in spite of a lack of studies to back it up. The most recent studies conducted in Japan and France found that, contrary to popular belief, the use of a bra doesn't keep breasts firm, doesn't lift them, nor does it improve the quality of skin. How can this be explained? When a woman uses a bra non-stop, the Cooper ligaments and skin muscles, which serve as the natural breast support, stop doing their function, deteriorating while the breasts lose their firmness and sag more and more with time. The breasts are covered by a fine and very resistant membrane that makes them stronger while they perform their function. They are also suspended by ligaments that serve in a protective net of sorts. For precisely this reason, many women have an undesirable tense feeling when they stop using a bra. It isn't because the breasts are falling, but rather they begin to work to try and rebuild firmness.